So this is just after we went to see a really bad movie called 27 Dresses. That guy bought his